kettle.
Yeah.
And both Harris put favourites on there, and we've got some outfield there. Some totally random stuff comes up, but a lot of pictures of just love favourite places and the girls in favourite places and girls when they were younger. And it just basically makes you feel nostalgic loads of the time. It's not helpful, to be honest. We need a Greece album on there. And I'm like, look at all these bad places you've been to in Greece that I would never have been to if we weren't moving here now. So